That was a pretty good pickup right there. It was worth the travel. focus on getting Dogos, not Mimics. Gabby's at low HP though. Bomb to me. storm. hands first. I might not need to kill that. Oh shit. They'll fold it. Still not out, huh? Killed 5 so far? Yep. Hello? Storm's getting more appealing. Yeah, we'll storm it. Wow, you can't script that any better. This must have been flighted and I forgot. Yeah, it was flighted. Another flight. I wish I would have put a strength on now. Thank you. We're just gonna use it. Sometimes a trap right there, so you have to go right by the blue crystal to dodge it. I'll just avoid all that. Misread that. Nice. Turtles that did the invasion after a while? Was it the other dudes? Thank you. think it's the monitors that do the bullshit. Hard to see through soil. Wait, what gave it that buff? Was it him or the Piplo? Oh shit, and died. Maybe it's this thing that does it. No, 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 I didn't want that. Do I deal with Pox or do I witch it? Notice it though. Blow out the mimics faster. Now there's strain. Thank you. Now they're straying. Holy crap. Coming in like crazy. They buff each other, okay. That's stupid. Definitely the culprit. You never pull this with the other adds, okay. This is so terrible. Miss. Ah, bargain, nice. I kill four. Okay, just gonna. We already saved you. I don't think we did. Titan strength. Ox is almost gone, thank goodness. Damage down. How did I pull that? Fuck. Need to kill this thing before it gives a stupid buff. How did that not do that? Never a bomb when I want it to be a bomb. Yeah. found one of those. That's 4 kills already. I didn't need to get. Bad. Crap, where are the enemies? Raising, that's good. Silver chest. If we can take advantage of it. Thank you. let's see if we get Corrigan's. Got what to do on the final floor. I bet I can use the landmines. Strength on. Nothing that way. It had to be that way. Can't tell. I think it's mimics, though. Yep, mimic. We have a free witching, so I guess we could use it. cleanse it, I guess. Stupid mimic. It's an onion knife, okay. Still not out. I have to consider onion knife for the boss. Kill it really fast. Explorer's flighted. There's a silver chest in there. it open when these things die. I don't think I need to risk the silver. Minutes left. Okay. Yeah, see if we can get another dread or something. Lethargy. Frog, it's sure blocking me though. I think I can get around that. Trying to get the chest here. Thank you. just a couple minutes to spare. College definitely rough though. Holy shit, dude, how many corals are gonna come my way? Probably when ponies kind of hurt though, the elephants might be better. Elkos wouldn't be too bad either. Ah, fuck. Another coral, oh my gosh, that freaking... Fuck. And that slow is awful. Hot out, that's like 7 kills. Get by him quick enough. Fuck me, I didn't see the elephant there. Didn't see the elephant in the room. Definitely hurting for time now. Probably do some landmine plays on the next floor. Try to make up some time. Yeah, definitely landmine. Treasures too. Mimics. Bird around them. There's a bomb there. There's another bomb.
Yeah.
I didn't want to do that. How did I not get the horse? Oh my god. Alright, we got a little bit of that. After the bomb. More bombs. Yeah, there's... No, it's not a bomb. There's a silver over there. Oh my god, my mana is literally zero. Okay. I kinda wanna check that silver real fast. Demiclone, it will definitely help with time. Yes. Perfect. Another ability down. fucking thing. Lug out on our altar. Find some more bombs. Oh, a coral. They blend in so well with the surroundings. Bomb here is no, that's a bomb, that's a bomb. Try to get three in this one. Oh, this is a probably a pretty good storm floor. Might have been a wasted sight. Thank you. we go, fully stocked. Easy run. This is flighted too. Fuck this. Pick the wolves, they're not too bad. No bleeds for you. Ah, there's a thunder beast coming. fucking bear moves so fucking bad. Don't hold it. Thunderbees have low HP though, so they're a good target. I should have saved the site for a bomb play. I was just trying to see where the door was. Crap, dude, that was some solid snake. Okay, so this is has nothing on it. Let's storm it. I'm looking this way, game. What? Ow! My gosh. Lost two raisings because of a bullshit thingy freaking thing. Let's put a steel back on. Oh my god! Okay. I'm not gonna re-raise anymore. I'm just gonna get good. And sometimes doing storm plays are very tricky. That first eye was such crap, though. I was looking at the wall. Ha storm back, not too bad. Alright, all the monkeys are dead, I believe. Okay, we got another raising. Like two more floors to get through. Holy shit, we used two raisings on this floor. I think we just flight the next two floors, keep the enemies low, take them out systematically. Should be safe enough. Any monkey we see, we kill. Somewhere in here, there he is. That's right, Banana, you have to pull him. Oh, he popped himself, fuck. Kill on for safety. Because the lion's just blocking the door. Okay, I've unblocked it. Monkeys. No monkey. Right, not too bad. Play ability down to 5. Not bad. How did that lion not see me? Let's go a little faster. I'll do that. Oh, I'm out of mana. What fucking hell, man. Ability not so bad for healer. punch the monkey. Another one. Yeah, we'll just take them both. More in here? Nope. Oh my gosh, my mana. Just let Une kill him while we search for treasure. Nice, got another raising pack. He got this, Une, I believe. Doga should be pretty good with 8 minutes left. Guess I should probably pause here. Second one if needed. have a scratch in my nose, game. Jeez. Getting push. Minutes to spare again.